Al-Biruni says that when Muhammad Qasim entered Multan, he was told that the prosperity of the city was due to this temple. So according to him, Muhammad Qasim did not destroy the temple, but he just hung a piece of flesh around the image in a bid to humiliate it. But the Hindus managed to protect that temple by agreeing to surrender 1/3 of its income to the Arabs.